Good afternoon, everybody. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com here. We've got pick your team number two of Bowman's Best Baseball. Am I pointing the right way? I'm not pointing the right way. I think I have to point this way. There it is. Right there. I have to point this way for the Bowman's Best Baseball. Great new release today on the 21st. There's everybody right here. And thank you to Ed for Last Spot Mojo and the Rays. We've got our final case up on the website right now, JaspysHobbyland.com. Be sure to check it out. We got three today. I would have to imagine we had ordered at least a couple more. So it may not be the last one forever, but it's certainly the last one for tonight because I don't see any more in the store. But we plowed through these first two breaks pretty quickly, and it seems to be a pretty popular one for tonight. All right. Doing all eight boxes. Everything ships. Four autographs per master box. And it looks like two per mini box. That's what it seems like, but there we go. And here we go. Good luck, everyone. So we had a really good start with the first case. It was very solid. What did you think? TJ was in that one. You like that first one, right, TJ? I thought the first case was pretty good. Pulled Ammoniac. Pulled a couple of Gavin Luxes for the Dodgers. So pulled the number three overall pick, Ian Anderson for the Braves. Carlos Rodon, Buster Posey to 50. So good vet auto snuck in there as well. So a lot of cool stuff coming out of the Bowman's Best. So good luck, everybody. This is pick your team number two. Yeah, I thought it was a good. Only once or twice I think we saw two. No, I think there's only one duplicate. We had two that were the same player, but the one was a parallel, I think. So one was a base auto and the other one was a parallel. And I think only one duplicate auto, so everything was at least the first case we saw was collated very nicely. The design is a nice update from the year before. So I'm happy with it. And it's a nice affordable baseball release too. Chase some prospects, which is what Bowman is known for. What's up, Daniel Lint? What's going on, man? So I think this is a budget-friendly product for a lot of people. I know everybody can't afford Transcendent. And, you know, holidays are in the way. But it's stuff like this that makes that we try to include into our site all the time just to balance out everything. We can't do high-end stuff all the time. Yeah, me too, TJ. We were talking about this in the first break. I do like the big logos that they have here. Look at that. So you got the big logos in the background. I dig it. All right, box number one. So love the big logos. I'll be flying by these. These inserts are not numbered, so we won't dwell on those too much, but everything ships. There's our first autograph. Haven't seen an Angel yet. There's Matt Tice, I want to say. Sorry, Matt, call in to the store. Let me know how to pronounce your name. Rory with the Angels. Nice one, Rory. We'll set the autographs right here just so we can kind of keep track of what four autographs came out of the box. It'll act as a little recap after every box, too. We got the Cracked Ice Mask and Bumgarner. Those are not numbered. Or Atomic, as Tops and Bowman likes to call them. There's, out of 250, Ben Zobrist. Nice one for the Cubbies. The world champion Cubbies. Can you believe that? Make myself a little more space here on my desk. Put the hits here. Let's put these over here. Okay. Next autograph is Josh Lowe for the Rays. Nice one for Ed and Last Spot Mojo. Nice. Josh Lowe, I believe, is a top 15 pick. Yeah, he was pick number 13 from Pope High School. Ed, so there you go. Got a top 15 pick. Autograph coming your way. Last Spot Mojo, 80% of the time. It hits 100% of the time. Everyone knows this. These will randomize the mirror images left or right. There will be a one per case atomic mirror image, and that will be randomized separately. All right, next mini box. A couple of Kyle Schwarbers and an orange. Nice, 45 out of 50. Orange Franklin Barreto for the Oakland A's. A's hit going out to TJ. Nice one, Tej. These are all on-card autos as well. Very, very cool. Yeah, Daniel Lint was wondering where Bowman is. I know. Oh, there's the one per case mirror image right there. The atomic mirror image. So that'll be randomized separately between those two teams. Let's see. Hopefully I'm not missing anything else. All right. I'm good. And we should expect one more auto. There it is. Oh, nice. Nice Alex Reyes for the Cardinals. That'll go to Nicholas I. Nick I with the Alex Reyes. And some Mad Bum. 18 out of 35 for the Giants. The Giants opposite Joe Mojo. Ed with Oppo Joe Mojo on this one. So there you go. These are your four autographs and the other hit. Nice. Oh, is it Vic? Oh, maybe Vic has saved me a randomizer. Vic has the Indians and Vic has the, oh, Brewers. Oh, there you go. So that goes to you, Vic. That was easy. All right, next one. I always like it when that happens. Just as a pro tip, ladies and gentlemen, if any new release comes out that has like multi-autos and stuff like that, buy both of those teams, you know, if you can. So if you see like a football product where you've got, you know, a San Francisco 49er and a Dallas Cowboy in there, just buy both of those teams. It would be heartbreaking to see you lose a multi-sign auto. That's just kind of, that's a pro tip. There. All right, so there's mini box one right over here. And I see a lot of orders coming in. Tim saying that we're down to 12 on Transcendent. That's almost a single digits. That might break after this. And I know that a lot of teams are already flying on the next case of Bowman's Best Baseball. So we should see both of those tonight, actually. Transcendent and another Bowman's Best. Absolute Basketball is another brand new release today on JaspysHobbyland.com. And once we finish up that Transcendent, then we'll have one Jaspy's Holiday Season Extravaganza entry left, and that would be an Eminence Basketball, so maybe we can fill that up tonight too. Okay, first mini box, and our first autograph, Riley Pint for the Rockies, and I believe he's a top five pick, right? Yeah, he was picked number four out of St. Thomas Aquinas High School by the Rockies. A lot of high school players in this year's draft, by the way, in case you were wondering. Josh Donaldson, Atomic. There's 26 out of 49. Tyler Naquin for the Tribe. The Indians, who's Vic has the Indians this time around. And Rafael Devers, nice one for the Red Sox. Nicholas I has the Red Sox in this one. Cespedes for the Mets, not numbered. Jose De Leon's been part of the... big part of that Brian Dozier potential trade there. We'll see if that actually happens. This Big Mac. There we go. All right. Next mini box. Two more autographs to go. And the first auto will be Zach Collins for the White Sox. These are all on-card autographs, too. Yet to see a sticker. That'll be for the White Sox and King D. Doran. Nice one. Nice Zach Collins. Where's Zach Collins? He's a number 10 pick. Yeah, he was a top 10 pick. Came out of Miami. Catcher out of Miami University. Hurricanes. Next one is Ozzy Albies. Nice. For the Braves. Nice big autograph using the entire canvas there, Ozzy. I like that. Braves. That'll go to Jared. Oh, nice. Was that De Leon, a Tulsa Drillers cap? TJ works for the Drillers, in case you guys don't know. Oh, I think I already... Oh, no, there it is. Nice. Yeah, that, you're right. There you go. Sub NYK. What's going on? Anyway, he's been a big part of that that Dozier potential trade for Brian Dozier, which I would like. As a Dodger fan, I would like to have Brian Dozier. I don't think he's going to hit 42 home runs or 40-plus home runs in the NL, you know, but he can hit lefties. Dodgers really can't hit lefties, as we saw in the playoffs. They had trouble there. But Dozier can hit lefties. Serviceable glove at second base. He's got some pop. And the Twins need pitching. And Dodgers have a surplus of pitching. From the farm all the way to the majors. So I think it'd be a smart move. It's got to be frustrating for the Twins. Twins are only, one season removed from finishing second in the AL Central with 83 games. Even with their shoddy pitching that year, too. But they had just enough offense and some good streak to keep it going. But I think some down performances in 2016 made it difficult for them. And, you know, that bad starting pitching just kind of caught up with them. They've got a lot of great offensive players in the farm and on the team, like Brian Dozier. But... you know, guys like Tyler J are a little far away, right? Maybe a couple years away until they can, you know, maybe a couple years away for the majors, maybe, but maybe 3-4 years away from really making an impact in that starting rotation. So we'll see what happens. Oh, yeah, Giants are interested in Brian Dozier as well. Giants are probably just trying to get us to overpay, Wolf. That's probably what's happening. But it makes sense. You know, Dozier's their best piece to move. I don't think they necessarily have to, but we'll see. All right, next box. Omar Vizquel, there's Kirsch. And there's another one. That's a dupe. Thias. Matt Thias is what I'm going to say. I pronounced it one way before. I mean, he's... Matt, if you're watching, let us know. Let us know. There's Josh Lowe. Nice. David Wright. Atomic. Not numbered, but it looks nice, right? Yeah, not numbered. Goes to the Mets. That'll be Armando with the Mets. There's another Atomic Refractor. Austin Meadows. And our next autograph is Drew Jackson for the Mariners. Nice. Mariners going out to King D. Doran, that one. Doran with a couple hits. There's Dansby Swanson. He's got autos in here. And the next mini box. And Corey Ray for the Rays. That's appropriate. No, for the Brewers. Sorry. Kind of looks like the Rays logo from afar. It's the circle in the background. Corey Ray for the Brewers. I got excited. Vic with the Brew Crew. There's Chris Sale. I thought that was an pretty even trade. And, oh, a redemption? It's a white redemption. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. And there's Julio Urias. All right, well, there's Cal Quantrill. Paul's son, I believe. Paul Quantrill's son, I think. Redemption card. Yes, we know it's Bowman's best. What if it said something else? Green parallel. What are the green parallels? Henry Owens for the Red Sox. Nice. So the Red Sox, that would be Nicholas I. Nick I with that one. And so there were our four autographs here. Green, I do have a checklist up. I think green might be, just at a glance, out of 99 maybe? I think out of 99, something like that. They're numbered as opposed to the other autos that are not. All right, next one. And I see a lot of orders coming in too, so keep it up, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com. New release night. I'm sure we'll get a lot of work done tonight. And don't forget the preferred football coming out. So later tonight, if you want to stick with us until later tonight, we'll do a little preview on tomorrow's new release, preferred football. I know a lot of you guys are football fans and hungry for the football. It is that time of year, so I'm sure we're going to have a lot of fun with that preferred football too. So keep that in mind so you can hang out with us later in the live stream for a preview. And we'll go through the, I don't know if the checklist is out yet, but we'll go through the previews together at least. All right. As for the Bowman's Best, about halfway there. Tim Langston reporting that there's 10 left on 2016 Topps Transcendent Baseball. 10 spots left, almost in single digits. Wow. All right, that will definitely happen tonight. Okay, first mini box. Mookie Betts leads us off. There's Bryce Harper. And our first autograph out of here is Kyle Lewis. Another Kyle Lewis for the Mariners, for King D. Jose Altuve, Atomic Refractor. And, nice! Jorge Mateo, 24 out of 50. So Baseball America, if you like following baseball, you guys know about Baseball America, one of the more popular prospect magazines and websites out there. So they've got inserts in this. They're saying his projected MLB debut is mid-season 2018. 24 out of 50, Jorge Mateo for the New York Yankees for Vic. Nice. There you go. So cool inserts this year in Bowman's Best. We've got an Aaron Judge that's backwards. 142 out of 250, Aaron Judge, another one for the Yankees. And for Vic. Nice one, Vic. And another Franklin Barreto coming up. For the Oakland A's, TJ with that one. Or is this the first one? I forget. TJ with the A's. And Ahmed Rosario, nice. For the Metropolitans, nice on-card auto for Armando. Ahmed Rosario. And there's the Alex Bregman Atomic. These are the stat inserts, which I think are pretty cool. That'll go to the Strohs for Richard. So nice autographs there. All right. Halfway there, four boxes to go. Thank you. So for you baseball fans out there, how is the offseason going? Who's your team? And how's your offseason going? I know people are in a football mode right now, but we are doing a baseball break. We might as well talk about the hot stove. My Dodgers re-signed Rich Hill, which was good. They signed Kenley Jansen, which was good. He took a little less money to stay with the Dodgers, which is the only team he knows, actually. And they got Justin Turner back in action, which is good. So I think the Dodgers did what they needed to do in the free agent market, and now I think they're just trying to see if they could fill that hole in second base. Maybe get some corner outfield help too. That would be via trade as well, I'm thinking. But as far as I'm concerned, you know, I think the Dodgers have shown that they have the depth to get into the playoffs. They have the depth to get there, you know what I mean? But they're just not getting it done in the playoffs, and I think it's timely hitting, timely middle relief. And so I think those issues need to be addressed, and hopefully they do. Kind of build the team for the playoffs, not necessarily for getting into the playoffs. You know, I think there's a slight difference there. There's James and Tyon. A couple upside down cards here. And Orlando Arcia is your Brewers autograph. Nice. For Vic and the Brew Crew. Nice auto. And oh, nice first impressions auto. Justin, I almost blew right by that. Justin Dunn, the 19th overall pick, Atomic Refractor. So that one's on card. That Baseball America one had a sticker on it, but this one is on card. But that's a nice one. That is 23 out of 25 for the Metropolitans. That will go to Armando with the Mets. Nice. And a green Austin Meadows, 49 out of 99 for the Pirates. That'll be for Chris Miller. Nice. Toralba saying, well, oh, the Dodgers are interested in Logan Forsythe for second base. I heard that too. There's Will Benson for the Indians. That'll go to the Tribe for Vic. Vic having a nice break in this one. Yeah, I think Dodgers definitely do have a couple backup plans for second base, but seems like there's a lot of smoke surrounding a Dozier, Brian Dozier move, which I would be all about. Now, like I said, I don't think he's going to come here. This is the second mini box, by the way. I think he's going to come to the if he comes to the National League. I don't think he's going to be hitting the amount of home runs he did. But there's Robert Stevenson, nice. Reds have a few good prospects in their organization too. Guys like Robert Stevenson, Tyler Stevenson as well. Reds, Jeff Dorlach. Slam jam with that one. And Anderson Espinoza for the Padres. Nice on-card auto for the Friars, Mark Lance with that one. Did we get a bonus auto out of there? I think we did. And Trevor Story to 250. Nolan Arenado, his buddy. That's 10 out of 250 for the Rocks. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. There you go. All right, next one. 3 boxes to go. I see a lot of orders coming in. I don't know what they're for. I would imagine they're mostly for Bowman's Best, but I think people are chipping away at Transcendent as well. Nice, and it sounds like, just if you overhear in the background, looks like the Hockey Channel has sold out a new release, Black Diamond Hockey, so go ahead and check that out if you want to watch a little hockey. And 3 boxes to go for me, folks, so we're almost done here. Now, I don't know if the vet autos, how common those vet autos are. I don't think they are very common, but in our first case, we got a nice one. So let's see what our second case holds in terms of the big vet auto here. And I think we haven't seen any of the And you have like the top five picks, maybe? No. Did we get a Riley Pint earlier? Corey Ray is a fifth overall, so that I think that was a nice one too. So we did get some of the nice top picks. I like that. Good. All right. Next two mini boxes. Good luck, everybody.
Is it a base card or is it a hit?
And looks like we got a green auto for the Blue Jays. Anthony Alford, 9/99. So that's what those green parallels look like. They're usually out of 99. There you go. Blue Jays with the autograph. That'll be for Wolf. Nice one, Vikings 555. Oh, that's right, TJ, you're right. So it was Riley Pint this case. That was for the Rockies, the number four pick. And then Anderson was in the first case, right? Got it. They're kind of blurring together to me now. There's Matt Manning. Haven't seen a Tiger. That's for Jeff Hensley. There you go, Jeff. Matt Manning is your number 9 overall pick from that 2016 draft. He's also a high school guy. Sheldon High School, right-handed pitcher.
Okay, so John, I'm gonna email you.
Second mini box.
Okay, you know
what? We've got...
I'll take those after this break.
What is that? 13/50, Manny Margot for the Padres. That's for Mark Lance. Nice. And we've got a nice autograph here for the Braves, Sean Newcomb. Nice Sean Newcomb autograph for the Braves. Jared with that one. And the next bit here, looking for one more autograph. And that'll be, I think it's coming up. Tyler O'Neill, Ton, or Ton. That's what it is. It's Ton, Tyler O'Neill, obviously. The Ton autograph. For the Mariners, King D with a ton.
That trade that you did with John.
And there's Buster Posey. That was the big vet auto we had in the last game. All right, here we go. So. Two boxes to go. Four mini boxes. 2, 4, 6, 8 autos to go. Good luck, everybody. Still a lot of autos to go. 8 autographs. It's pretty solid. Pretty solid. So this is pick your team number 2, ladies and gentlemen. Pick your team number 3 is in the store. That's our last case for tonight. We only got 3 cases for today. My feeling is I have not checked with Nick yet, but my gut feeling is we got at least another case of this coming in the mail at some point, being shipped to us at some point. But as for tonight, that third case on the website, JaspysHobbyland.com, will be our last case for the night. But this has been some pretty nice stuff. I like Bowman's best. I think I may like it better than last year's. So that's always a good sign when it takes a step up in terms of the design. All right, almost done. Thank you, folks. Pick your team number 2 on new release day, the 21st. Hank Aaron and a redemption coming up. We'll save that redemption. Atomic. We've got Michael Conforto to 250. Kenta Maeda, Kershaw, and your autograph is Mike Clevenger. Clevenger for the Tribe. That's for Vic. All right, there we go. Yeah, I think there was one thing with last year's was good, but the one thing that I liked that I wasn't a huge fan of last year was the high def cards that were like on the thicker cardstock. I thought that kind of got in the way a little bit. It seemed a little cumbersome. All right, here we go. Congrats, you were due to receive best of 2016 autograph, no parallel, just a regular one, of, I guess, Touki Toussaint is the man in this set, not signing things. All right, that goes to the Braves. That's for Jared. Nice. We saw him in the last case, too. That's why I'm kind of chuckling here. There you go. Congrats to the Braves. And Touki, sign your cards, man. All right. And another redemption. Is this Touki Toussaint again? All right, and a ton autograph for the Mariners, King D. So those are your three right there. And nice, reaching base, Aaron Judge, 1 out of 35. Nice orange for the Yankees for Vic. Yeah, those high def were one per pack. Yeah, it kind of took up space. It just felt, I like the way they looked, but in terms of a case break, it felt just a tad bit awkward. All right, the redemption is best of 2016 autograph, refractor parallel, so different parallel of Touki Toussaint. Sign your cards, Touki. So there it is. Now you have the refractor of Jared. It looks like you're starting your Touki Toussaint personal collection, whether you like it or not. Nice one, though. There you go. Refractor and the regular one. And here are your other two autographs, Mike Clevinger and Tyler O'Neill for the Mariners. All right, last one, folks. Good luck. Four more autographs to glow, plus whatever low-numbered parallels we can find here. I will have to say, as we go into this last box, no train whistle yet, right? I haven't seen one of those red out of fives, and definitely have not seen a one of one. So no train whistles. Maybe in this last box there'll be some magic. All right, good luck, everybody. Thanks for joining. Pick your team number two. And thank you for watching and joining our breaks on JaspysHobbyland.com, of course, as well. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Appreciate it. Tis the season to be thankful. Jaspy's Hobbyland definitely thanks you guys for keeping this little card shop in Redondo Beach humming along this year. Thanks for telling your friends about us, and thanks for helping us grow. All right, second to last mini box, good luck. We got Jorge Mateo to 250, 151, 161 out of 250, and your autograph is Drew Jackson for the Mariners. Mariners having a nice break. That goes to King D and the Mariners. Nice one, Doran. Got Manny Machado. We'll randomize those mirror images at the end. And the next autograph is Josh Hader for the Brew Crew. Nice one for the Brewers and Vic. And the last mini box. There's Chris Bryant. Nice insert. And Forrest Whitley for the Astros. Nice. Where's the Forrest Whitley? He's a first round pick. Yeah, he was the Astros' number. It was 17 overall for Forrest Whitley. I knew I saw him on that list. Richard with the Astros. All right, we're looking for one more autograph. Good luck. There's Andrew Benintendi, Atomic. And here comes the autograph, and it's for the Phillies, Mickey Moniak. Nice. The first overall pick. Mickey Moniak, nice autograph right on the card for the Phillies. Calvin with that one. There you go. Nice way to end this break. Any low-numbered cards? No, that's it. All right, and that's it, folks. That's the break. That was pick your team number two. These are your autos. Moniak, of course, Forrest Whitley, Hader, and Drew Jackson. Got to do a quick randomizer for these cards right here. We're just going to randomize left and right on these. So let's go grab some blank lists on ram.org, or one blank list. Left and right. I'm going to randomize that list a full 12 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12th and final time. The mirror images cards will go to the right side. Yay, right side! So it'll go to everybody on the right side. So there you go, folks. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That was Pick Your Team number two, Bowman's Best Baseball, brand new release on the 21st. Thanks for joining us. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. I'll break with you next time.